Hello, hello, hello. Another wonderful, what is it, Tuesday afternoon? Good day to finally get back into Dark Souls 3. After spending pretty much a whole weekend wanting to play it. I'm not gonna lie, like, I was actually pretty close to saying fuck it and replacing my, my Saturday Oblivion stream with Dark Souls 3, but, no, I gotta stick to the schedule. If I did that, then I'd never finish Oblivion. Anyway. So last time we went down to the Smoldering Lake, which is the area where, Talcum Charcoal's doing the worst at, because it's where all the fire enemies are. And, he doesn't have a lot of good options for fire enemies. But managed to trundle my way through things and even defeat, what was it, the old Demon King? King of Old Demons? And if I remember right, I'm one strength away from being able to equip the Demon Fists, which I want to have almost purely for the aesthetic. But either way, let's get on into the game. Get started, shall we? The bot thought it was being clever by waiting until I clicked into the game. It doesn't realize I can just as easily click out of the game. Because bots are stupid. So I guess the question is, where do I go next? Because the room for the old Demon King is a dead end. And then I checked around, Smoldering Lake. There might be more to... like, this area? I'm just not sure. I still need to go find the doll that lets me into, Snowland. Which I know I can find because I went there in my first character. Can I play as one of these guys? They're kind of cool. They're way more effective fire mages than I am. Get him! He had bullshit health left. So I'm just going to see if I can find anywhere else here to go. Before resigning myself to searching for a doll. Alright, I think only one of the Magra. Right, it's one of the ones that can do... Good lord. That just fills the whole goddamn room. Through the wall. Uh-oh, out of MP. Uh-oh, out of HP. One of those is a much bigger problem. Also, how's the game volume doing? I know we've been having some difficulties with it, especially since the Smoldering Lake was a particularly loud area. Sounds pretty good. All right. I shall take your word for it. You are definitely trusted here for that. Frankly, I don't think I have any viewers that I wouldn't trust with that. Oh, come on. Fuck you. Okay, back up. Take a couple drinks. Cool. I love being poisoned. Gives life a tangy zest. God, I just love your spicy air, dude. Want more? This should just lead down here. And I don't know if this leads anywhere I haven't gone. Probably not. This guy's a trick. That dude's there. All right. Stop presenting and fight me. Not like that. Whoop. Got him. So anyway. So what's your deal, pal? I know where I am. I know exactly where I am. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna find anything of value over here. Man, it's so fucked up that they introduced these little magma slimes. Because in Dark Souls 1, the slimes were weak to fire. Now in Dark Souls 3, the slimes are fire. Up. Oh. Didn't make that jump. Don't throw poo at me. Alright. I think I'm willing to go search somewhere else for right now. Although where that would be, I'm not sure. there might still be areas I haven't really checked. Oh right, I didn't test out this spell. Chaos bed vegetables. That's pretty cool looking. It costs a lot of MP, but it's cool looking. Search down there, because that's part of the smoldering lake. There's not really anything on the other side. I say. Oh, hey, look, it's the skeleton flood that didn't happen before. And I shouldn't look up where this doll is. I found it before without a wiki. I shall find it again without a wiki. Who keeps their bones in jars anyway? So inefficient. Look at this. Is it for the aesthetic? Not that skeletons, you know, pack very efficiently in the first place, but... I just keep going this way. You get the nice desktop background. Does the dog come back? No. The dog does not come back. Huh, Homeward Bone, that's, Yep, those who do not hold the doll cannot pass. So the question is, where'st getteth thine doll? That I do not know. But I found it before. I definitely did. Whether or not there's another way into there, I'm not sure. There might be. I do not know. Back to Firelink while I ponder. Just to see if by chance anyone has any sort of useful dialogue for me. I doubt it, but you never know.
At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower in the undead settlement. It was used to transport sacrifices to the Cathedral of the Deep. You should see where it leads. If you've the stones for it. You haven't given up yet. Then you're a brasher lad than I thought. You can make better use of this.
Oh.
I don't need it. Not now I've flown the coop. The undead Legion of Farron is a caravan of undead, sworn by wolf's blood to contain the abyss. The Legion will bury a kingdom at the first sign of exposure. Joyous bunch, really. Gaining admission to the Legion is a matter of some ceremony. Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of three altars opens the door to the wolf blood. Even accursed undead want to believe they're special, it seems. I pity the sorry souls. Gaining admission to the Legion, even a Kai.
You know, this depressed guy is way more useful than the other depressed guys in the series. I should talk to him more often.
Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece. You can keep the ring as... Goodbye. Oh, this place.
as good, wasn't he? Weapons and protection, but when over, when they use, but I'll hammer, they take so.
Uh-huh.
Ah, there I am. Heed my words of fear. The home of pyromancy, Izalith, was scorched by the very fire it created. Undoubtedly, it was a flame of chaos, tangled by a witch's hand. But who's to say that this bonfire's flame is any different? Do not be gone. What is it?
Oh, Champion of Ash, do you wish to hear a tale? You know, in my home of Karim, I was a nun. I would be pleased to share the tales of miracles with you, although to be honest, I only know a few. But if I had a divine tome, I could tell... Oh, terribly sorry. But you'll have to find me a divine tome in Braille. Have a pleasant journey. I pray for you.
Welcome home, speak that ashen one, tips off, I'm ash, farewell.
Yeah. Alright, well, that didn't really tell me much. I'm actually completely uncertain of where to go right now. The demon ruins just seem to be a maze that loop back into themselves. I could be wrong, though. Yeah, obviously at the end of the maze here is the pyromancy tome that I got. And then there was that long path that led to good old Sergeant Smash, which eventually led to the, the giant crossbow to disable that. But I don't know if it would lead anywhere else. Good job, kid. It is funny to see they really did just copy-paste this enemy from Dark Souls 1. That being said, I am willing to explore this area a little more. I don't know if there's anything else to find, though. And I shouldn't just purposefully fall down there. That's just death. I remember there were some items that were in the middle of some lava, but I don't have, like... I don't have, like, the ring of... Take basically no lava damage that Dark Souls 1 had. I mean, that's... I don't have it. I'm presuming that since there's items in lava, that the ring does exist somewhere. No illusory walls anywhere. Just some titanite shards. You can't pull the double wall on me and get away with it. Izalith's staff. Hold on, a staff? Interesting. So it's a sorcery staff that also scales off of faith. So someone using like a pyromancer build like I am would be able to cast sorceries with some proficiency. Interesting. Yay, curse. I wasn't paying enough attention to that bar, and now I'm cursed. But it looks like it's just instant death in this game. Right? Then left. Okay. I'm not gonna sit here and get wombo comboed by rats. cursed again, you idiot. So, again, no illusory walls anywhere. Gotta check. Is Sergeant Smash still defeated, or does he come back? He stays defeated. Okay. Good. So, item. Interesting place for items. You know what? I have to see. Does it still do the same amount of damage as it does in Dark Souls 1, or is it worse? What? Oh, there we go. Yeah, it's about the same. Wait a minute, did I? Oh wait, no, this is the way I came from. I'm getting all sorts of turned around. The Black Knight is here. Ow, my life. The rest of my life. Well, I will go ahead and say, if anyone in chat knows that I'm just wasting my time, feel free to tell me. I hate wasting time. I wonder. I wonder, if I stacked all of these, can I walk in the lava? Nothing ventured, nothing gained, right, folks? I am not even walking the right way. Alright, and then just keep running, run past the basilisks. I don't need to recover souls from them this time. Run straight through them. It will give up almost immediately. All right, kids, time to learn. Oops, wrong button. I don't think these even stack. And nope. Okay, flash sweat actually works a little bit, but these definitely don't stack. I think I could make this work as a sacrifice run. I don't have many souls anyway, so... Oh boy, an ember. Totally worth it. And we're gonna go find out what that other item is too. I think it is kind of funny how many of these enemies actually give up chasing me. A soul. Sacrifice run. Here we go. I can't make it to that one. All right, fine. And you know what? I'm going to go ahead and look up if... I'm going to look up if this place does lead to somewhere else to go. If not, I'm going to look up where the doll is. Because obviously it's one of those two. Unless I'm just completely mistaken. Yeah, I suspect there probably is a reemergence of the ring from Dark Souls 1. Just fuck if I know where it is. Oh. There apparently is more past the giant crossbow. Okay. I haven't read much about what there is. I just know that there is more, so I'll head up that way. I apparently missed something when I was up there before. To be fair, I was on, like, no health and no Estus when I was up there before. So I wasn't exactly in a position to do anything else particularly taxing. But they give up. Cool. Let's get back up there. Yeah, it's just the time that I got up there previously was the same run that I fought Sergeant Smash and this dude. I was hitting the roll button game, but no roll was occurring. Would you mind explaining why? I know this isn't exactly the closest bonfire. I think the one at the start of the Demon Ruins might be closer. But I think this is an easier run-up. Only there were a bonfire up by the giant ass crossbow. Nah, I'm just kidding. There's most of your HP, buddy. Please don't try to pin me in the corner like that. It's really annoying. But apparently there is another way to go up here. I should go find that. Gotta fight my way through some skellymans again, it's no big deal. Why are you the first one to aggro? That was lucky. Get some help. It's everyone's favorite enemy, the wheel skeleton. Yeah, there's two of you motherfuckers. Don't you fucking kill me. Okay, sure, why not? I did a dodge roll, but you know what? It just wasn't good enough. Did everyone else see him kind of fall through the ground a little bit? Huh. Yeah, apparently over here is a thing. You know what? I did see this. I just thought it was a way back. Huh. Looks like it is just a way back. I just waste a bunch of time. Because isn't this where I originally entered the Smoldering Lake from? No, this is... This is that side cave that leads down here. I've already been here. So what the fuck? Back to the wiki! Thank you. Yeah, apparently I'm done here. Alright, yeah, where's this doll? You get it by defeating the Deacons of the Deep in the Cathedral of the Deep. Alright. So I somehow didn't find them. Alright. Get the hell out of here. So this entire first hour has been a waste of time, good to know. Wouldn't be the first time I've wasted a lot of time on a Dark Souls stream. So apparently I should just go back to the Road of Sacrifices and do some better exploring, because apparently I did a bad job. I apparently did such a bad job that there was an entire boss fight that I missed. Apparently by Road of Sacrifices, I meant I should have gone to this bonfire. Alright, settle down, you got me. Don't even care, I'll just teleport to the bonfire I'm supposed to go to. My souls, keep moving. Yeah, no, there's apparently shit that I missed here. And I need to go back and do not such a bad job exploring. Think you can hide amongst the trees? Have some vegetables. That's effective. Just that gargling, slurping noise they make. Weird. I don't like it. Have to die so loudly. Where all those nerds were. Look at this fancy pants nerd. Can't even fall right. Hello? Oh, I broke something on the other side. Oh.
Well, this is unexpected. I don't.
You're an actual person.
Visitors. What do you want?
This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to.
Nerd! I'll have to learn sorceries.
How intriguing.
I want to be a nerd, just like you.
Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer.
I don't
with
really.
Plenty to share.
I just like making friends.
However, what champion demands service without recompense? Clearly, you're not that sort of man. So you will make me a promise.
Huh?
That in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge. In the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this?
Yeah, sure.
Very well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbeck. Of Vinheim. Unkindled one. I shall teach you sorceries. We will learn together. It shall be like our very own school.
He disappears because he was a ghost the whole time. Oi. Some nerd down here is shooting at me. Oh, that's a hole. What's worse is it's a hole that I've been down before. Now I gotta walk all the way back up. Gotta go through the crabs. How do I get back up? Around this way? Perhaps? Making unpleasant noises. Yeah, no, I apparently just did a really bad job exploring here. Ow! Listen here, nerd. Oh, isn't that cute? I missed. Just went right over his goddamn shoulder. Ooh, a crystal gem. Oh. Crystal sage. All right, can you stop? Ow! That hurts. That hurts a lot. Okay, I just need to get a good cast off. Go away. Damn it. Oh. He makes fake ones. There's not a close bonfire either. That sucks. Unless... Out of the way. Move it, yes bums. I got a real enemy to go fight. Oh. Why? My souls. There they are. Where's the real one? Not that one. You? No, he's gonna be casting purple. Get out of here. You big nerd. I'm gonna head back to Firelink real quick, because I guarantee we got enough souls to get that last point in strength.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then taken.
Bam.
Farewell, Ash Maiden.
Yeah. Demon's Fist. Actually try these out now. Let's hope it wasn't a waste of level up investment. Because it just looks so cool. In a stupid chuny sort of way. That's kind of what we're going for here anyway. I think you were supposed to place another rock there, developers. Real fake rocks. And just what in tarnation are you? Aggroed a different one. Wrong button. Machete. Oh, it's one of you. Gonna throw some more bees at me. Belong to Harold. Or Harold. bonfire. Let's go. So weren't there some, hello? Yeah. Might want to do something better than that guy. Bad. Paladin's Ashes. Alright, so some more store stuff too. Yeah, didn't I see some items? Oh, come on. Why did you get to hug me? I dodged. I might not even dual hand these. It actually seems to work better using only one fist. Aha. Not aha. Actual aha. Twinkling Titanite. Cool. Oh, that's also a rock that's not aligned properly. Guys. You couldn't take care with your rocks here? Like, just placing around all Willie Nelson? Have something up here. Rest shoot. And we can get the jump on this guy. Yeah, yell all you like, buddy. Hey, Sishun, I will hydrate as soon as I'm safe. I am not safe yet. Definitely not safe yet. almost safe. Okay. I'm willing to call this safe. Alright. Water has been drank. I'm remembering this area now. Yeah, here's the cathedral. Man, I really did do a bad job exploring before. I shouldn't have missed this at all. Fuck you, guy. Check this out. Ooh, Estus Shard, nice. Okay, wait. What if I go in here first? Bonfire.
Merciful goddess, mother of the forlorn, who have no place to call their own. Please bear witness to our resolve. Fire for Ariandel. Fire for Ariandel. And the ash to kindle flame.
All right, well, dude, man, you can sit there for now. Oh boy, a notched whip. Yeah, that was one thing that I did look up, because, the only thing is, like, there was a weapon that I was curious about using that would come from there. But I'm less curious about it now that I have the Demon Fist. Oh no, fucking ghosts and goblins sit town. They just keep coming back. Oi, look at you showing initiative. Robble, 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 robble. Astora, great sword. See? Okay. Yo. Do that. Ow. I said don't do that. You guys just aren't paying attention. And, yeah. I think it hit me with it's still building up, you'll notice. Ow. Bleeding. And it's still going, folks. More blood loss. Whoa, hello. Aren't you a surprise? Executioner's great sword, the fading soul. Oh, got a bunch of them at once. Very nice. You thought you could hug me? At least my constant bleeding has stopped. You guys are gross. You guys stop for 2 seconds. Oh, hello, an actual enemy. Right up the ass. Talcum Charcoal's secret technique. The flaming prostate exam. Yeah, I think I'm good with this demon fist being a thing. Ooh, undead bone shard, very nice. And thank you, Mr. Giant, wherever you are. Oh, that got to do the bleed build up. What an asshole. Ow. Curse Ward Great Shield. The ladder. Where does the kicked ladder go? We'll find out after this blood loss. Because guess who's covered in worms? Whoa, hello. Guess who is worms? Alright, well, they're gone now. Let that be a lesson, kids. You get infected with worms, just wait for them to die out. Keep drinking Gatorade, and they'll die out before you do. Saint Tree Bellvine. And just what in tarnation is that? It's a chime. Faster casting than ordinary sacred chimes. Ow. Oh, more worms for me. It's just one touch from Mr. Worm. I have an item for that. Can I eat this? Yep, cool. I don't have very many of them. Crystal lizard. Night shard. Twinkling Titanite. Cool. This crystal lizard feels like a trap. Probably because it was supposed to wake this guy up. Titanite scale. I think I need those for my demon fist. Alright, now there's a bunch of ways to go. Poison bite ring. Now there's seemingly less ways to go. Night shard. Okay, wait, how do I get that? Over here? Some way up. Talcum wishes to ascend. It's just a titanite shard. Come on. I can buy these now. Alright. We have rolled our way back into this room. Gonna head back to Firelink real quick and cash in these souls. Alright, so we got some ashes. So let's turn those in here.
Ah, well met. How
Paladin's
gracious. Passing fine ash thou'st given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
What's new? More embers from the looks of it. Possibly, I don't know. Hard to tell. Canvas talisman, if that's new. Black iron armor, hey. I ain't wearing that shit this time. Boost damage absorption when HP is full. Well, that sounds kind of lame.
Ashen one.
Those weren't very good ashes, now were they?
Ah, just quite neat.
Alright, reinforce Estus. I think maybe the next one can go to MP. I don't know if I need that much MP. Need more Titanite. Okay, it's Titanite scales, yeah, so. Need more of those for the Demon Fist.
Pretty, I go.
I'm glad I don't have to reinforce armor in this game.
Ah, that I am.
Yeah, I can reinforce the pyromancy flame. Let's go. And now it needs chunks. Could learn these. I think I will. I think that'll be a better use of it as opposed to a level up. Just to get those pyromancies under my belt. And I still have a pyromancy, the tome to cash in with someone. Not him, apparently. He doesn't want to touch it. Is this like a continuous thing? Let's head back out and see. Okay, hold on. It just goes in threes. It's just like before, I don't know if I'm going to be able to really make use of that. I'm going to hold on to this for right now. Not open from this side, alright. How about you? Does not open from the side. Fan-freaking-tastic. Alright, so there's gotta be another way to go from here. I don't need to do prostate exams on them. Just move on. Oh, you're back. Fight up here, Pyramid Head. Good job. Okay, we still have this to do. Back here. Rusted coins. Very good for if I want 2 seconds of item discovery increase. Also doesn't open from the side. Does anything open from the side that is initially presented to me? Oh, hello. Oh. Come on down here, buddy. Oh, hello. Cool flaming sword you got. You guys seem to have been stricken with a case of the dumb. Alright. Oh, you fuckers. Nah. You put that thing down, you're gonna hurt yourself. Heavy bolts that I can't use. I'd say now that I'm out of the smoldering lake and the demon ruins, I'm suddenly effective again. Except when these guys, you know, drop down from above and corner me. I'm suddenly effective again, except against ambushes. Who's yelling? Out of the way. I have important fire business to do. Oh, look at you trying to use fire too. Except your fire sucks. That's where you came from. Alright. Yeah, good job. There's the other one. Dumbass. Alright, my soul's back. Good job. But it only works once, guys. It's one of the fat ladies. Ow, not the bees. I am being prevented from Estusing for some reason. Hello, sir. Oh, there's three of you. Whew. What are you three guarding? Jackasses who think they can ambush me, that's what you're guarding. And some useless garbage. Well, it's not useless. Pocketed souls are always nice. It's you. That's what that does. Okay. I just gotta wait for this to end. Nothing up here? That's just where one of the ambush dudes was. Why do I have the feeling you're not the only dude here? I'm greatly suspicious. Uh-huh. What? Any secret ways around here? Oh, mad at me. All right. Good job, guys. Good job. You get an A for effort and a gold star for killing each other. Oh, you're throwing darts at me. That's what's going on. Okay. I appreciate that my first dodge roll was interrupted. Was awkward. And they were just guarding an ember. So many death traps that are guarding absolute, well, not junk, but yeah, I remember this place. Hello. The slimes that are weak to fire. These are my kind of slimes. You guys are just slow. Like, you're not even trying. Alright. Some kind of elevator. I activated a shortcut of some kind. Hey, I know where this is. Fantastic. Yes, that is a shortcut of some kind. A very nice shortcut. That's actually a pretty significant shortcut. Oh, hello, buddy. Oh, are you mad? Yeah, he's a little angry. Can I throw stuff at him? How much HP you got? Thump. Yeah, you ain't scary. You don't even do that much. What the hell? Okay, that does some much. I remember these guys being a challenge when I was starting to Smash, but he didn't really have a ranged option. All right. I love how I could even kill the dudes that set themselves on fire with fire. Lloyd's sword ring. Not that I'm going to be changing my rings, but what does that do? Boosts attacks when HP is full. Lloyd was just really overconfident, wasn't he? This Lloyd guy was just absolutely certain he was never going to get hit. Many ways to go. Uh-huh. I had a sneaky suspicion you were a mimic. Don't you kick me. Deep Braille Divine Tome. I can go learn some more, miracles. Whoa. Big room. Oh god. You fuckers. All right, big man. All that prep. Ooh, great shield. And it amounts to what, dude? He just died. With very little effort. Suspicious room. Uh-huh. And again, all it's guarding is an ember. What the fuck are you even? It curses. Why does it curse? Wow, okay. Oh, but it's very weak to fire. Eldritch's Sapphire. Recovers FP from critical attacks. All right. That's the real treasure of that room. fuckers sneaking up on me. Oh, ew. That you vomited at me. That was your one shot, and you missed. You missed big time, buddy. Alright, so is this just slow goop? Come on. Be a little faster. He's blocking the little guy from progressing. How about that? Good show, lads, but nope. Balls. All right, so what do I win for killing that giant? And being able to walk down here with impunity. The maiden set. How lovely. Can I open this door? Yes. Item. Saint Bident. A homeward bone. Two of them. Alright. What's the deal with Saint Bident? It's a spear that scales off of faith. Souls. Ooh, poop. Gotta love getting free poop. Come on, you can do it, Talcum. I believe in you. Something? Hey, it's another giant. You should have attacked. Oh, I recognize you. This is another shortcut. Okay, wait. What is this door? Hey! I'm gonna go cash in these souls and I'll level up or two real quick. Because now I need to level my into my faith. From what I understand, until I get them to 40.
Welcome, hope speak very well, then talk take me.
Okay, I am that close to another level up. Let's just cash in some souls. Not enough.
Very well, then top hick.
No, I need 300 more.
Well, Ashen One, may the
There we go.
Welcome, host. Very well, then take. Farewell, Ash Maiden.
Also have another one of those to burn. Which I kind of forgot about. Yeah, yeah, you're still here? Alright, so what's this elevator's deal? It elevates. Where does it elevate me to? Here. Deep ring allows attunement of additional spells. Well, I already have the Saint's Ring that does that. And they seem to be identical stat-wise. I don't need to double up on that right now. But it's a cool thing to find. I'm stacking power-up rings and then also a speeds up casting ring. And I don't think I'm willing to give up any of those just for another attunement slot. Unless it turns out that the basic pyromancy ring that I started with doesn't power it up by much, but I'm pretty sure it powers it up by enough to want. Mr. Giant. Oh, and you have slime friends, too. Oh? You have HP. Are you guarding while you're squatting? Is that it? Throws mud. Oh, these made some progress. How did that not hit? Okay, can't really dodge in the poop water. Get him. Ow. Come on. More hit. There we go. No more giant. What do I win for my trouble? Brain shoes. Well, whoever Drang is, I have his shoes and his gauntlets. And what the fuck is that? A pale tongue. The hell, slime. That's not fair. String hammers. That's the paired hammer weapon. Yeah, they're like big old battle maracas. Oh, hello. Ow, my face. Ow, my other face. Oh, you're backing up, huh? Bad idea. Oh, little fireball shoots in, guys. I think I remember this elevator too. I believe I'm quite close to the bus here. And this is the door that was out front. I apparently don't feel like opening these doors very far. I remember you.
Well, you look reasonably sane. I am a knight of Katarina.
Are you?
I managed to track down this cathedral's store of treasure. It's right over there, across that narrow part. Treasure? Always so close, yet so far. I'm in quite a pickle, indeed. Well, would you just hold your horses a moment? I know. Treasure is so sorely tempting.
Where's Ara? Because we've bumped into his favorite character again. I'll just go ahead and do it. Dude, you're not gonna be a dick when I'm going across this, are you? I'm sure it's fine. Like he said, he's a knight of Katarina. I'm sure it'll be fine. I'm sure nothing bad is about to happen. That's why we're getting a cutscene.
Shame on you, you greedy guts.
What?
Thought you could outwit an onion. Well, say hello to the nice giant. He adores visitors. Where's the old giant? What? Where's the bloody giant? Just what have you done?
Yeah.
How dare you? Have you no
Mr. Patches, sir?
Damn.
Like, yeah, I was gonna say, you know, the giant that I already killed. You should have been able to watch me do that too, dude. There's a slime still here. Hey! My monitor went out for a second there. That's odd. No, it wasn't the monitor. It just, like, the game just alt-tabbed for some reason. That was weird. You can skirt. Huh. Ember. Well, let's, hope that never happens again? I'm not entirely sure what caused that. Yeah, it was like the game just alt-tabbed for no reason. I thought my monitor stopped working for a second. That would have been a big problem. Huh. Senor Patches. He's, gone and fucked off from the looks of it. Where's this supposed lever that he activated, huh? Well, either way. It's just like, where's the giant? Like, dude, you didn't watch me kill it 2 minutes ago? I accidentally set this elevator down. Also, like, I really couldn't have got to him without dealing with the giant one way or another. Hey guys, hope I'm not interrupting anything. Back here. Just a little drop point. Sure. Well, I do believe it's boss time. All right, let's go. The Deacons of the Deep. The fucking alt tab happened again. What? Whatever that is, it better fucking stop. That doesn't seem to be getting me anywhere. You're glowing. Who doesn't love a good gank fight? Oh, hello. Really is a shame I'm out of MP entirely. Oh. stop trying to heal. Okay, sure are slow. Bye-bye. Hey, small doll and the soul of the Deacons of the Deep. Yeah, I'm actually kind of really concerned about this whole alt-tabbing thing that seems to be going on. Anything else in this room? Nah. Because that's a new problem that's occurring. And I need it to not occur ever. Oh. Hello.
Oh, and we meet again. We spoke before on the Road of Sacrifices. Anri of Astora. I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldrich's coffin was empty. The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me.
Uh-huh.
Aldrich is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination. Aldrich's honest home is Irithyll in the Boreal Valley. A pilgrim told me, and so.
Alright then. Yeah, yeah, Mr. Harumph. Gotcha. Well, have fun. Yeah, I was supposed to go there first before I ever went into the, Oh, God damn it, wait. It's two thrones in. Yeah, I was supposed to go through all of that first before I ever went into, like, the catacomb area.
Aha, thou returned, and a fine day it is. So.
Sorceries. Crystal Sage, and then the Deacons of the Deep. Crystal Sage's rapier. Deep soul. Huh. The cleric's candlestick. The sword and a catalyst. Well, completely worthless for me.
Treat the firekeeper not. She is much like thee.
Welcome home, speak very well, then Tuckhaken.
Get another level up.
Farewell, may the...
I think there might be some more items for me to find there, but I think that would be about it. So since I already went through all this. Jump straight ahead to here. Let me through. I have the doll. Here we are. And this is where I'm going to be ending for right now. Because I think that's a good spot to end on. I finally got through there. I got the Deacons of the Deep. And I have a clear path forward. Plus, I gotta save some gas in my tank for my stream later tonight. So, thank y'all for watching. Next stream, like I just said, will be later tonight, 7 p.m. Pacific. I am going to be doing another art stream. So, we'll see how that goes. Hopefully it won't be the final art stream. I see myself continuing them since my first one actually went pretty well. I might play some more Dark Souls tomorrow. If not, then definitely on Thursday. Anyway, thanks again for watching. And let's see here. Yeah, I'll just leave it there. So, thanks again for watching. Hope you have a good rest of your day, and I hope to see you later tonight. Take care, and goodbye.